The Angels of Death started in San Andreas in 1949 as a small riding club, later becoming a gang for people dissatisfied with a non-segregated society.